I shall bring forth imagination into reality.
My deepest condolences.